This is Westcliff High School for Girls. Here, the whole school operates on one giant social hierarchy. So when you're in sixth form here, where you sit in Highlands, it's absolutely crucial. You have the year 12s downstairs, and then us year 13s own every single square inch of the entire top floor. In total, there are 16 tables, home to all of your usual secondary school cliches. Everyone has a table, everyone has a group, and everyone knows everyone. Included in the cohort, you've also got the best people you will ever meet, and the absolute worst. Beware of the plastics. They're sick from royalty. If Westcliff was a Daily Mail, they would always be on the front cover. There's Karen, Gretchen, but the only one you need to worry about is Regina. She may seem like your typical selfish infringement card signing monstrosity, but in reality, she's so much more than that. She's the queen bee, the star, the other two are just her little workers. How do I even begin to explain Regina George?
Regina George is flawless.
I've heard her hair's insured for £10,000.
Her favourite movie is Avengers Endgame.
One time she met Harry Gardner. Strawberry Vodka is written about her.
I heard Regina George was pregnant, so I got pregnant at the same time. But actually, it was just a rumour.
Regina George said, "My hair looks good, push back."
I heard if you card Regina George's story and play it backwards, it sounds like a school song.
One time she punched me in the face. It was awesome.
Shine, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky. Now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married. And for Pete, I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, 'cause he was an angel. One taught me love, one taught me patience, and one taught me pain. Now I'm so amazing to have loved him.
Thank you. Thank you next, bitch.
I'll count you in.
Three. Guys! Ready?
Boring. It sounds like. Nope.